your boy. I gather my whole things going for the cheese.
Come get your wife.
And I keep a bad bitch on her knees.
Hey.
I can't deny it. I love the way she ride it. But I like her better on her knees. All this motherfucking ice on me.
Ratch.
The only thing I love is my drinking weed. I've been getting money, I ain't been getting no sleep. I've been playing with paper, I let y'all play with them freaks. I'm in Magic City with ones piled up under my feet.
Nah.
10 phones outside, bitch, I feel like Big Meat.
No, boy,
ask about me where I'm from, I keep some shit up my sleeve.
Nah.
Bitch, I had 100 G's before I had an ID.
Yeah.
Number real niggas and thick, pretty bitches around me.
Whoa.
Me and my boys don't play that shit. Ran back seat of the Maybach.
Whoa.
Me and Benjamin Franklin go way back.
Hey.
I know you ain't real because you said you real too many motherfucking times. I know you his, baby girl, I know you his, but tonight you mine. Kidnapped your bitch for the day and turned it into Valentine's. My fucking wrist so iced out I can't tell the time. I can't deny it, I'm a straight trapper. You should come and fuck with me.
Fuck with your boy.
I got them whole things going for the cheese.
Come get your wife.
And I keep a bad bitch on her knees.
Hey.
I can't deny.
Alright, what's up YouTube? It's another review. So last time I did a review on this right here, that was from Standards. Okay, I did this review from Standards. What I didn't do is a review on Spicy Ice. Okay, I ordered this and it came in a week. As you can see, it came with a bag, of course, and it came with a box. All right, and it's the Cuban chain. That's all I ordered. All right. So, I got home yesterday, and I had another package in the mail from IceClique, alright? So, today the review is really on IceClique. You guys just listen to what I got to say here, you know what I'm saying? This comes from Standards now. This right here comes from Standards. As I got to looking at it, you know, the diamonds shine in the light, or dance, whatever you want to call them. It's cool. Like I said, it took almost a month and a couple of days for it to come in. For this standards to come in from China. Now, this one only took a week to come in. But I did not keep... it came in a box, too. Not just this black box. It came in another box. And I did not keep it. But don't quote me, but I don't know if this came from China. Could be... came from China, but I also think it was made in the USA. The quality of this spicy ice is much better. You see the back of it is solid, right? Alright. Standard. It's not solid. You see that? It's cheap made. And you guys remember how I unpackaged it in my last video. Alright. They didn't put no box with it. They just put it in bubble wrap. Which... kind of irritated me a little bit, or irritated me a lot. Alright, so this other package I got today from IceClique, we're going to open it, and I can already tell you, I'm going to tell you the surprise later on close to the end of the video about Standard and IceClique, but I can already tell you, this is the package right here, and I can tell you right now, I can tell you that it's packaged poorly, just like Standard was packaged. No box. I don't feel no box in there. I feel like jewelry is wrapped in bubble wrap. Again, packaged poorly. Alright? So, give me just a second. I'm going to open it up. I'm going to let you guys see what I'm talking about. Because this is right here is what's going to cut the cake. Give me a second. Alright. That up there. Here we go. Still packaged in bubble wrap. Now this is from IceClique. Now, I watched a couple of videos of people with IceClique, and, you know, they got boxes or wrapped or whatever. But for some reason, every time I order from IceClique, well, this is the first time, and I order from Standard, this is how it comes. And yes, it irritates the crap out of me. It really irritates me, all right? But I'm going to open it up. Give me a second. Again, there's the bracelet. There's the bracelet. That's the bracelet. IceClique. Here we go. This is the necklace from IceClique. Okay. Standard IceClique. 24. As you can remember, on the last package that I opened from Standards, came in the same package if you look at my other video. 24 inches, okay? Let me open it. Hold on. And like I said, I do this for you guys that they like to wear these jewelries from these different companies, okay? I spent my money on this stuff just to show you guys the difference in it. I don't mind. You know, I do the same thing when I go buy cars, so I don't mind. All right. So, here go the necklace from IceClique. Again, they sent me this in bubble wrap. No box. No kind of paper saying where they come from or anything like that, special instructions. At least Spicy Ice gave me a bag, a box, and a jewelry care guide. You know what I'm saying? Now that's professional. That's real professional. That's real professional. Thank you, Spicy Ice. If I ever start wearing jewelry again, I will shop with y'all. Right here. Here we go again. IceClique, okay? IceClique, right here. I'm going to put the light on there so you can see it shine, okay? Let's see. Oh, it's shining, right? Looks good, right? And there's people out there that says, oh, they're two different companies. They're two different companies. I've seen that. Some people say, Standards, they're cheap. They're cheap. They're cheap. Okay? Buy from IceClique. Buy from IceClique. They're better quality made. All right? I hear you. Look at the back of it. Look at the back of it. IceClique. All right? You see that? Look at the back of it. Standard. I don't see any difference in it. I don't see any difference in these necklaces or these bracelets. I see no difference in them at all. No difference at all. No difference. No box, no packaging, no nothing. But yet and still, people are out here fussing, talking about they're two different companies. No, let me tell you what they're doing. There's one company in China that's making all the jewelry, hip-hop jewelry. If you go to, what is it? If you go to IceClique, you click on it, you go to their website, you're going to see at the top of that website, it's going to say hip-hop jewelry. All that hip-hop jewelry, IceClique, let's see, Standards, all them guys are just like regular guys like me and you. They started a website, and they got in touch with a vendor in China and said, hey, let me put a name on your product and sell it to you fair at a market price where I can get paid and you can get paid. So what that says is when we order these necklaces and chains, IceClique, Standards, Hip Hop Jewelry, the only thing they do it set the website up, and your orders go straight to China. They don't have anything to do, you know, with the packaging or anything like that. They tell the guy in China, hey, this is my logo. Put this on there. Make a box for it, and we're gonna send it out. You're gonna send it out. IceClique standard. They don't have nothing to do with the sending out. All they gonna do is wait for a confirmation number from the guy in China. Now, you can argue the fact with me about, oh, it's not coming from the same place. Yes, it's coming from China, but it's not coming from the same place. Okay, we can argue that fact, but we're going to get to that later at the end of the video. But let me tell you what, they probably get this necklaces and jewelry, the people over here in America, which is us, that's trying to make a profit off of it. They can buy this necklace right here alone, for anywhere from 15